If you close your eyes and listen to Budapest, you will hear the wind in the trees.
I feel like my city doesn't believe in how good it is.
Budapest is so stubborn, it can't give up its cultural identity.
I would not change anything. I would still be a dancer in Budapest.
When I'm here, I get a feeling that I belong to my city.